So, I'm walking over to my barn, and if you can see those eyes, I got a big flashlight. Well, well, well. Mr. Wally Gator is sitting in a puddle I've got, and he is most certainly alive, because he was not there this morning. Hello, Mr. Wally Gator. How are you doing on this fine Memorial Day? I think I'll leave you alone. Last time I did it, touched one of your guys' tail. It's a little too close for comfort. And you're a little bit bigger than that one. Later.